for our friend Joel in the back of the room.